Hi, my name is Praveen Kumar. I'm from India, a small town called Goa. I've been in Dubai since 2001. I'm 44 years old, happily married with two children. I work as a sales manager for a creative interior fit-out company. Emirates Draw, I got to know through one of the newspapers and I said, let me try my luck. Choosing the number is a funny story because I was laying on my bed, I closed my eyes and I chose the number. Initially, I did not believe. I did not disclose it to anybody because, you know, then I checked my online and my wallet showed that the amount was there. Then the next day I received an email. That's when it struck me that, you know, I've really won it. And for the first 10 minutes, I didn't know what to do. And then I screamed and then I was very happy and top of the world. Emirates Draw has come, the winning has come at a time when I really needed the money because my wife is a teacher in Dubai and she's pursuing a post-graduation certification in education. So that from Nottingham University is a bit expensive and this would help me a lot. So it has come at a very crucial time in my life. Whenever I participate, I always think I'm going to win. Like the saying, you put it to the universe and the universe listens and you get what you think of. So I always play to win. And I've been playing for quite some time and with the belief that I will win one day, and here it is, I won. My advice to all the people who are participating in Emirates Draw would be, you know, the first step to realizing your dream or winning big is to participate. So until you don't participate and you don't have the belief, you know, you would never take that first step, you're never going to win. So keep participating and one day will be yours and one day you will win for sure. Just to add on, my date of birth is, I was born on the 7th of July, that is the 7th month of the year in 1977. So the number 7 plays a very special role in my life and has always been my lucky number. And one of the things which attracted me to Emirates Draw is all the 7s which are there. And my dream is to win the grand prize, which has so many 7s. And hope my lucky number will prove lucky to me. Emirates Draw has really brought that belief back into me that, you know, playing and the belief of winning, it does come true. Your dreams do come true, and would even push me to play further. You know, and help me win the grand prize. Hopefully, one day.